maintaining a pretty healthy lead there over PiKA, as one would expect a B versus SCT.
And extending that just a little bit as he uses the shoot turn.